isn't always an easy process, but it is something that all of us have to go through. I'm Hazen, and this is my growing up story. I grew up in a small family as the only child. Fun fact, I kind of looked like a baby boy. Everything was like rainbows and unicorns, and I thought, what could ever go wrong? I've always been a happy-go-lucky kid, which is not necessarily a bad thing. You know, I've always been a troublemaker at school. You know that one kid in class that talks a lot and all teachers complain about? Yeah, I was pretty much that kid. So I'm curious on how I've changed as a person that I decided to ask some of my friends a question. How was I like growing up?
I don't really know how Hazen has changed over the past few years.
So I've known Hazen since I was like 7, 8 years old. So it's been a very long time, and she's been one of my longest friends.
Over the past 20 years of knowing her also.
I think that Hazen is actually a Peter Pan.
And we've just seen each other grow so much over the years. We've done so much together. That sounds wrong. But as like
she's opened up a bit more to me.
Be troublemakers and all that in secondary school. And it was really fun times.
She actually never really grows up. She's always a friend that you can always have fun with all the time.
Hazen is funny and really, really silly.
I've seen her grow from a terrible prick.
I think that she's doing fine. She's just growing at her own timing.
She's more intentional about this friendship than I am.
To just someone who cares a lot about people now, like a lot of self-awareness, self-reflection, and that's great, yeah.
So as you can tell, I really wasn't the best student, friend, daughter, or person. But it's all the little mistakes that I've made that has shaped me into who I am today. And I'm not saying that I'm perfect because I'm actually far from that. But at least, I'm looking to become the best version of myself. I'm thankful for all the people that I have through this process. Am I proud of my mistakes? No. But am I proud of who I've become? Yeah. And I'm never going back. I've learned so much growing up, and I cannot wait to venture on the next phase of my life. I'm Hazen, and this is my growing up story.